Okay, Erin. How did you pick this topic of YouTube?
Because I like it.
Okay.
And it's interesting.
What is interesting about the topic?
It's fun to use, and a lot of people say that they use it.
Okay, and how did you decide to organize your writing?
To organize it, what I did is that I used some paragraphs, and I got information from websites, and I got information from a website called newzella.com.
What was the name of the website you went to?
Newzella.com to get my information.
Oh, okay. And what subtopics did you use?
I have subtopics like about how much money do people make and restricted videos.
Restricted videos? Okay.
And also YouTube and Netflix together. And yeah.
Okay, so what details did you include?
I included details about some YouTuber who made a lot of money.
Oh, yeah?
And also...
Are you a YouTuber?
Also, yeah.
What's your channel's name?
You're going to find out at the end.
Okay, all right. How did you... how did the images support your writing?
Because I picked out images that were... that were either in my paragraph or familiar stuff with YouTube.
Okay, and where did you get your information?
I got my information from the thing I said earlier, newzella.com. I have this article right here.
Multi-millionaire is only 6 years old and has his own YouTube channel? Newzla.com.
Wow. Newzella.com.
Okay, so, and then... How do you feel about your presentation?
I feel confident and excited about it to present to all of you guys.
What did you learn?
I learned a lot about YouTube when I was researching about the topic and stuff.
Cool. And what will your research be next?
Roblox.
Oh, Roblox. Okay.
Because I like it.
Cool. Let's see what you do on YouTube, okay?
YouTube
by Erin Clark.
YouTube by Erin Clark. Lots of people use Netflix, but YouTube is thebomb.com. See, it's right there, thebomb.com. It's simply tops off Netflix. YouTube is great. You'll be learning about YouTube's success and fame, YouTube's problem with users, and which is which and what is what. YouTube success. The YouTube play buttons are cool to look at if you have one. However, you need a lot of subscribers to get one. To get one, you need 100,000 subs. Wow! I know, that's a lot. The diamond play button is really cool, but rare. Some have the diamond play button, but it's rare.
Really? Wow, that's cool.
How much will be there? Millions of dollars can be earned throughout YouTube. Lots of famous people earn millions of dollars. Wow, that person is a millionaire. Is a millionaire. In newzella.com, guys, this is a website if you want to check it out. Newzella.com. There is an article about a kid named Ryan Toys Review on YouTube. He earns millions even though he is a kid. So guys, there's some money right there, like probably $1,000 or more than $1,000 $50 bills. That's the next page. YouTube's problem with users. There's a restricted video right here if you can see it. That's how it looks like. One of YouTube's problems are inappropriate content people decide to post. A solution to that problem is they can delete the video. For example, when the developers of YouTube see an inappropriate video, they delete the clip. Another solution is to ban the user for a month. For example, if they see the user had made tons of inappropriate videos, they ban them for a month. Which is which and what is what. Both YouTube and Netflix are viewed for entertainment purposes. Both are very famous. In both you can watch a video from them, a video or something like that. It's covering here, right here. YouTube has short clips / videos. However, Netflix has full movies. Netflix has Netflix originals. But YouTube has no series made by them originally. Conclusion. Goodbye. YouTube is entertaining and cool. Lots of people use YouTube. After all, it was made for entertainment. And guys, go sub to me. It's Aaron Clark 123. Sub to me. Okay, that was the end of my presentation.
Awesome, good job.